Where are we going, baby?
We're going to the movies to see Kong.
That's right, ladies and gents.
Whoa, man. This thing says low bat.
How long did you charge it?
For as long as it needed to be charged. Man, it said it was full.
Maddie just threw this at me. It hurts so much.
Oh my god, you're insane. Whoa! Nah, but...
That was perfect.
The battery here is low, so...
Oh, yeah.
Where are we going, Maddie?
Oh, to get my camera fixed so we can film. Woo! Yay! And get a new phone because I busted mine. Yay!
Oh, yeah. And when we get home, I'm going to charge this damn camera battery. All right. Maddie Vicious out.
Just had a threesome at this party we decided to throw. I grab one by the hair, I grab the other bitch by the throat.
What's up, guys? So this camera is super close to dying, so I have no idea if this is gonna die or not. If it does, I'm sorry, but my phone is super busted. We went to the movie last night, Kong. It was so good. It was a really, really good movie. Super recommend. But like halfway through the movie, my phone slipped out of my pocket and it was like these recliner chairs and it just fell on the floor and I was like, whatever, I'll get it later. So at the end of the movie, I pick it up and the screen is so messed up. Like I literally can't use it anymore. Luckily, I have insurance and a new phone is coming in 2 days with more storage on it and it's gold. So I'm super excited. I just went to the 99-cent store to get some journals for school. We got some cool journals. I'll show y'all when we get home. I also got some Easter cards I'm gonna send out to my family because I've never sent cards before and I was like, you know what? Now that I live in a different state, I'm gonna start sending cards for events and stuff. I don't know. I think it's important to like keep communication in old-fashioned ways like cards and letters. I think that's cute and fun, so. What's up, vlog? So I finally got the camera charged. It's been like 2 days, but I wanted to show you guys my phone and how broken it actually is. I just charged it. I haven't seen it in a couple days and this is way worse than it was before and it's literally just been sitting on the desk like you can't do anything. You know what I'm saying? But I ordered a new phone like 2 days ago and it was supposed to come in today and so I was gonna go check the mail because according to the like tracking number it said it was 10 minutes away so it was like lit. So I literally was about to go walk out to check the mail and someone knocked on the door and I was like, that is not my new phone. It was. So I wanted to unbox it real quick. I'm literally so excited because I haven't had a phone like that's fully functioning for a year. This, oh, and it's, oh.
Well, it says on here, all I need, like really all I need is a license or.
Litty titty.
The dance class fucking pansy.
Wait, what's happening, bro? I'm not even aware.
I don't get it.
Oh, we
said, I was just staring off into space.
Nothing. Never mind, nothing. We said nothing.
Ricky, I know it!
Hey, vlog. What's up, vlog?
You're actually vlogging?
Hey. D-bro, Zach is in my vlog today, so you already know I'm catching the views. I got Tay Brooks in this bitch, too. Tar Bricks.
Tar Bricks, what's up?
Tar Bricks in this bitch.
Look, Kitty's being so hyper.
I know, he wants to play so bad and you're not letting him.
But I was playing with him, he's so cute, so I had to pick him up. You wanna play?
He's like, can you please put me down so I can go play? You can do this grown up stuff.
Run free. Wow, he really just dipped on me like that. Oh.
He's so fast. Come here. Oh my god, he's so good.
It is National Tax Day.
Yay.
Do you know what I'm doing today?
Taxes.
My fucking taxes.
Are you really?
Yes.
Bro, Zach's in my house.
Look at the cute yeah. Kitty.
Totally like 2 days later, but I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a big old thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Anything else to add, Tyler?
Stay. What holiday is it?
Easter.
Ah, stay. Stay eggy.
Stay eggy.
Stay eggy.
Bye.